two of you? Not now! I don't have time for this. Maybe... no. Come on, Swain. Almost done. Harry! Can you hear me? We'll find you, buddy. I'm coming! Subway tunnel. Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you.
You're incredible.
I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date?
Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date then.
After all this is over.
Pete! I'm on the way! Pete?
Harry!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. It was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Peter, you're here.
I'm here.
Are you finally ready?
Harry, I can't. What?
I want to help you, Harry!
Oh, no.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has to... I'm sorry, I couldn't...
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay! Everyone's gonna be okay!
Meteorite! I'm so close! talk to me!
Please help us, Peter. We need you.
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay? Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. Give that gift to everyone. But we need you with us, Pete. Heal the world. Together.
Yo, bro!
Not cool.
Stay here. You good, man? Oh, we need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is!
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Listeners, I implore you, stay inside your homes. Lock the doors or the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness these creatures show. We will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us. If this last week's events have proven anything beyond a shadow of a doubt, it's that the heroes make things worse, not better. In the meantime, stay safe. Remain vigilant. We will get through this. New York does not go down without a fight. And I will be there, right next to you, on the front line. Godspeed. And may we all see you tomorrow.
Symbiotes. Can't let those people get hurt.
Keep your hands off me! No!
That's right! Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man! Big boy coming in, with friends! wish I had time to help, but I'm needed somewhere else.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right, fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Look. I can't thank you both enough. For everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Story, Watson. What was that? A dead end? No. There has to be a way in.
Hey,
Well, at least they left more than just flares.
Good luck, Lee. Meteorites connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. That can also end the world.
on me.
Sure, your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years!
We'll weep
we had each other! He's infecting everything around us! Symbiote's dropping in. Symbiote's dropping in. It's not working! Free Harry with more anti-venom!
Keep fighting us!
You're not giving me a choice!
Symbiote's dropping in.
Guys?
Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Symbiote, Harry! Fight it!
Gonna heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us.
Let's get this thing!
okay, right?
Let's just get him out of here.
Doesn't belong to you.
Trust me, don't want your future.
You need to get up to him.
Doesn't belong to you.
Trust me, don't want your future.
Gotta get airborne if I want to bring him down. Need to hit him with more blue sparks.
Doesn't belong to you.
Trust me, don't want your future.
Yeah!
this nightmare! I'm waking you up! I'll do whatever it takes to get you away from that thing!
You're doing this for Pete! You're doing this for yourself!
You're holding Pete